In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a position and distance-based material. This is the end result, and by using the position and distance, we'll be able to fully customize this material. Any meshes can be used to test this material, but I'll create an extruded curve point-based mesh. If you couldn't find the curve point, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I type A as in alpha, V as in Victor, and A as in alpha to smooth the curve. Let's select two endpoints and press Alt S to scale them like this. This material works on both EV and cycles. Here are the full nodes. I'll show you the node details. These two are the math nodes. We must have two math nodes, because the second math node is used to customize the overall look of the material. The node works without the first math node, but then we can't customize the material. Please set the first node to add or subtract. Lastly, this is where we set the position and the location. Check out this material customization. If we use add instead of multiply, the material won't look good. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.